Hey there, have your business emails been going into spam folders of your recipients? I know that everyone that I know that's a business owner has experienced that at one point or the other. In this video, I'll be covering two things you can do to reduce the likelihood of your emails going into the spam folder. Google recently implemented a policy where before they receive emails into their servers, they have to see two records. One is called an SPF record. SPF stands for Sender Policy Framework, and the second is DKIM, which is Domain Key Identified Mail. These two records helps Google to verify that you are who you say you are. And so, when you have a moment, log onto your hosting provider, check the DNS records, and verify if you have an SPF or DKIM record. If you do not, I highly recommend that you follow the guidance from your email provider to add that to your DNS records and notice the difference. If this has been helpful for you and you found value in reducing the likelihood of your emails going to spam, like, share, and tag someone who may want to see this video. Have a wonderful day.